you today, Bailey, and subscribe down below if you like this video. We're just gonna try some colors, and I'm gonna tell you the trick all the way after this video. And today, we are just trying yellow and green. Let's see what this mix.
What are you making?
Make sure you put powdered sugar. And we're making edible slime today. Make sure you put powdered sugar. Wait, I want to put yellow first because it's a light color, you know? It looks like orange. Why is it orange? Green like the Grinch.
So what do you got there? You got marshmallows?
Marshmallows heated for, let's see. 1 minute and 15 seconds. Oh, it does make lime green. That's not a pretty good color, though. But it's gonna be yummy.
What do you need to put in there to make it not so sticky?
Here is what we put in there to make it not sticky. Olive oil. Blah. When did I smell it? Like Leastons? No, I'm not. It's my slime. Now this one's there. Okay. I need help. Let's try another. Where's the lid? Make sure you get 2 cups of olive oil so it won't be that sticky. If you don't have olive oil, you can use
vegetable oil
or vinegar. I never tried it though.
Maybe you should use your hands.
I'm not going to. It smells. Oh. Okay. Last time we made purple, it wasn't turning out good. But
what did we forget on the purple?
We forgot olive oil. But on the pink, we did it and it's not so smooth. Yeah, it is, but I'm gonna try it.
It's not so sticky.
Not so sticky.
Is it good?
It still tastes like marshmallows. But it tastes very good. tastes weird.
Probably because you have olive oil in the bottom and you're not mixing it with your hands.
I'm trying to. Well, with my hands I'm trying to. Okay, I will after I get this slime off of the spoon. It don't come off very easy. Last time we forgot the olive oil. Well, it wasn't the worst slime ever, but it kind of was the worst. It kind of was. Yeah. Yeah. There. Oh, it does come off very easy. Not that easy, but very easy. Tiny slime. I don't want to mix that right now. Okay, I'm mixing. Can you help me?
Okay, are we done?
We are done.